谈起传奇中锋 Dikembe Mutombo， 大家第一个想到的就是他招牌的火锅秀，以及办完锅以后向对手摇摇手指，一副回家再练一百年的表情，实在让对手恨得牙痒痒，球迷却看得爽歪歪。不过在纵横球场18年，累积了史上第二的3289记麻辣锅以后，有没有人会好奇穆同博最喜欢扒哪个球员的火锅呢？
I think the favorite player was Sean Kemp because of his ability to play and challenge me on the basketball court and trying to dunk on me all the time. So he allowed me to break a playoff record, which was like 35 block shot in 5-game playoff series. So I was very happy to accomplish that.
虽然亲爱的穆同博把记录给记错，实际上应该是5场比赛31次主攻，但没关系，我们不介意。只是他生涯盖了那么多火锅，总有糗掉的时候吧。关于这一点嘛，穆同博倒也坦然，透露他这辈子被灌最惨的一次，就是2001年季后赛对上暴龙的 Vince Carter。
I would say to tell you the truth, I would say Vince Carter. You know, you see this mark here.Yes, during the playoff in 2001, he was in his best, and I'm glad we won that series. But he got me once very well. You know, it was very good. He was just too high. I couldn't get it. Yes.
在一年一度的明星赛中碰上这些传奇球星，听他们笑谈当年的点点滴滴，对球迷来说绝对是千载难逢的听故事时间。如今 NBA 史上最具代表性的火锅王就坐在我们面前，亲口分享他生涯最骄傲和最糗的时刻。 Guys, how can you not love NBA All-Star Game? 未来体育新闻，萧信昌、邵尔峰、牛阿良采访报道。